lovely tiger.
Voilà un artieux pêche. Really. Has he lost his mind? Hey, a little respect.
What the God's name possessed you to do that?
there.
Hold for the watch!
I know that man.
You've got to cut me, assassin!
Rodo! Let's see you break down
Master.
These walls!
He's losing us! Eccolo! Get him!
Il padre Donato.
I saw that.
Why not stop and see what I have here, Amici? We also do repairs and... Friends about me.
Avete qualche dubbio?
Ah!
Facciamo un nuovo patto. Tu mi paghi e io non ti ammazzo.
Salve, cittadini di Roma! Behold a sight most splendid! Caterina Sforza, Shihor of Forli, has at last been brought to heel!
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia! The same will happen to any who defy us!
Good people of Roma! You will be free! Your time will come! I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Caterina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Moment. Forget the Pope. You only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
She's left us Roma. She'll be in good hands.
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem. Should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Captain General is leaving for Urbino! Buona fortuna, Padron Cesare!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
Thank you.
Open her cell. How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
Anything else I can re-
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heavens.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do.
Are you not...
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves...
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible.
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
Leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now?
Go, go! No mercy for you!
I bet you think of doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish. Do you know what became of the patsy once your hunt was finished? Your dear friend Lorenzo stripped them of everything and threw them into prison, even those who played no part in the conspiracy! The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased, wiped from the history books. Poof! Just like that! Consequences of your actions. Content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through. Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia! He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you!
The ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my words are wasted here. Ipocrita.
Ah, get him!
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key. Oh, classy.
Guards! Guards!
That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front. Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
What are you doing, Ezio?
There!
Come, Ezio. This way.
Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
La Politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not explain. Caterina. Di Dei. Di Cesare.
Don't you dare. Figlio di puttana, never do that to me again. It seems to open from over there. Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you. Tiberina, find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
Right.
was that?
Quick! Back to the castello!
I'm more coming in soon. Oh, the straniero.
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
Accidentimi!
I break your arm! You will be more...
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thank you. It would be an honor to fight alongside you, signore.
You hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Why would anyone carry on?
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You fight oppression. If you will have me, I will fight with you.
Who did this?
That monster, Malfatto!
Did you see him?
That way!
Male.
Oh,
ma...
Requiescat in pace. The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie, the Borgia bastardi. But you fight, and you are a remarkable warrior. Could you teach me your art?
Scary, but you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
What are you doing?
Is there a reason for this lunacy?
Isn't that it?
must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Silvestro.
Requiescat in pace.
Là.
Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They are not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very. Very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
Hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So sit.
Yes, maestro.